Steffen, six made threes. With Steph scuffling, you were the lifeline offensively. What was different tonight?
Nothing. I mean, getting the same shots that we've been getting. We're playing with a little bit of pace. We got too many turnovers for our liking, but we're getting good looks. We've got to find a way to execute a little bit better.
What's your mindset been with your movement without the ball and coming off screens? Because you seem so comfortable shooting off of those screens and taking advantage of the fact that, hey, sometimes they're going to just stop on the screens and die on them.
Yeah, well, I mean, since the start of the season, I've been getting guarded a little bit differently. Obviously, they're not trying to let me get any catch and shoot looks. So a lot of my threes are going to have to come off of down screens, off ball screens, kind of ways. But luckily, you know, it's kind of a custom of our offense, you know, being with Steph and Clay. But they're good looks, and they're finally starting to drop there.
Hey, if you keep screaming in celebration, you're not going to have a voice for your interviews now. Be careful.
Hey, that's a good point. I don't got nothing to say to that.
Thanks for stopping.
No
we
problem.
Appreciate it.
Yes, sir.
That is Jordan Poole. I knew I'd get him to smile. I love that smile. Warriors up 53-52 at the break. Bonte and Darrell Wright will bring you Warrior Halftime Live, presented by Jack in the Box, right after this.